YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed 3. So let's continue where we last left off. Okay, so let's blow that up. Reload. Come on. But real quick first, I'm gonna go run and grab me a rifle. Since I'm gonna need one. Oh, crap. I don't think I wanted to do that. Oh, hey, that worked. Sweet. Okay, use this. Just in case there's more enemies so I can kill them with rifle shots. And wow, shooting at dummies. They're awesome. Okay, so. Oh, hey, there's horses. What the heck? Okay. And
guess they wasn't so safe inside after all.
No, they weren't safe. Oh, and there's rifles right there. Wow. So much I knew. Come on, let me move out of my way. There we go. Got the case, whatever's in it.
Lay down your weapons, and I'll consider letting you live.
I make you the same offer. We've no quarrel. I only wish to return this chest to its rightful owner.
Nothing rightful about Mr. Johnson.
I won't ask again.
Oh!
Agree.
Oh man, Haytham's getting serious. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh man, that is just brutal. Oh man. Wow.
Your kind has no need for books and maps. Who put you up to this?
Never seen a person. It's always been dead drops and letters. But they always pay, so we do the jobs.
Well, those days are done. Tell your masters I said as much.
Who should I say you are?
You don't. They'll know.
Being all secretive, huh?
Haytham, this one's got some shot on him. You might want to be grabbing it on account of your pistol being parched.
Are you sure?
Back to the Green Dragon then. I need a drink.
Yes, I bet you do need a drink. Grab me a rifle, because that will come in handy. Reload it while walking. Better do it quickly. Okay, there we go.
Don't let go of the chest, Charles. We'll take care of this rat.
Come on. Oh, crap.
A little help, please.
And he's dead. Okay, come on, reload.
Them bodies is sure to have loot on them. Would be a shame to let it all go to waste.
Are you mad? In case you've forgotten, we're in the midst of something.
Aw, why is you always gotta go and sport a sport?
Pick up weapon. Okay, let's go. So, gotta get the... Oh, that guy ran for it.
Must be a stranger to carry that down here.
Someone in the corn. Huh.
You're going nowhere. Look, get it.
Oh, crap.
Look at those badges. Just running around.
Oh, that is brutal. Come on. Darn you. Oh yeah, got 10 out of 10.
This chest is worth it.
Come on now. It's just a few fools with knives. They ain't so tough.
It's not the scoundrels I'm concerned with.
Come on, reload. Okay, and we're ready.
Mm.
Drop the gun. Oh yeah, take them all out. Oh yeah. Come on, reload. Come on, come on, come on. Oh yeah. Reload and then get some stuff. Yeah, I'm awesome. Okay. Oh, what's happening? Okay. For a second there, I thought... Did I lose control of Haytham? Okay, let's do this. Crap. Ouch. You little bugger.
That seems to be the last of them.
Okay, let's return to the guys.
Oi! Mr. Johnson's gonna need to double my pay after all this if he expects me to keep at his side.
Make that triple the pay. If you want.
There you are.
My thanks, Master Kenway. Now, tell me what it is you need.
The images on this amulet, are they familiar to you? Perhaps one of the tribes has shown you something similar.
It appears Kanyan Gahaga in origin.
Can you trace it to a specific location? I need to know where it came from.
With my research returned, perhaps. Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Excuse me.
What?
Rent yourself a room. And a bath as well. I suspect we'll be here for a while.
I guess he stinks that bad. Let's see if I can talk to the guys. Did I get full? Yeah, sweet. Doing good, doing pretty good. Nah, I'm not gonna bother to talk to him right now. And I'm gonna continue on with the mission. I'm not gonna do that with every person. Let's get going. Okay, let's leave. Let's do this, let's do that, let's go everywhere. Oh, wait, what? Seriously? Man, that annoys me. Okay, I had to go back upstairs. I didn't see the symbol, did I? I am an idiot. Okay, let's, talk to him. Wait, it didn't show the symbol originally, did it? Next on the list, okay.
Evening, gentlemen.
He's drunk.
Charming. Oh, peace, Charles. He'll grow on you.
Oi! Catherine, you fussock! Get back here! Daddy needs a drink.
Yep, he's drunk.
How fares the search?
Maths and maps are not cutting it.
What of your local contacts?
We'll need to earn their trust before they'll share what they know.
Oh, I've an idea on how we might be affecting that. There's a man who's taken to enslaving natives. Rescue them, and they'll owe us.
Yeah. Okay.
Do you know where they're being held?
Afraid not.
Benjamin Churchwell. He's a finder and a fixer. He's also on your list.
And there I was, wondering whom I might solicit next. Well done.
I wonder who Charles Lee will be in the game. Because I don't trust him. I do not trust Charles Lee at all. I don't like him one bit. Just the smug on his face. From smiling a lot. I don't trust it. Okay, so let's continue. Okay. Church residence. Oh, man. The surgeon. What? That's interesting.
Wonderful.
And kicks the door. I kind of saw that one coming.
Charles?
Sir?
They just waltz right in. Wow. Awesome.
Seems like we're not the only ones looking for Mr. Church.
Damn it, he could be anywhere. What do we do?
We find him.
Come. I'll show you how.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna eavesdrop, and there's a doggy there. Yeah. Okay, so he can't get killed. Well, let me say hi to the doggy, please. Come on. Aw, so cute. Well, let me say hi to the doggy, please. Please.
During the day, no less.
Up there. Okay. Come on. Let me go. There will be a presentation of the latest. Oh, I could have pet the doggy there. Dang it.
From one who aims to be a surgeon. Not likely if he keeps up such carousing.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him.
Cute dog. Even though it's just a game, the dogs are pretty cute.
Start questioning.
Come on, let me pet the doggy. Please, 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 please. Let me pet him. Yeah. Thank you, game. Okay, let's get going. Okay, let's get going to the church. That's funny. Benjamin Church. Church. Who would have thought that one? Okay, there it is. Okay. That was awesome. Okay, that's where it just jumped over a tombstone. Okay. Going up. Okay. Okay, here we go. We're at the top. Okay, let's synchronize. And it doesn't even look like he's even standing on that thing. What is he using his tippy toes?
Time to take a listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of you.
Okay. Those people are moving. Let's go over to over here. Oh, no. Come on. Move it. Come on. There we go. Nope, down, down, down. There we go. Whew, that was close.
What can I do? Threats light off them and I'll not deign to grovel.
Actions speak louder than words, my friend. Arrest one and put him in stocks.
See if he's oh, there's a doggy over there.
Do so without cause will set them singing songs about us. Last thing the city needs is town criers complaining about our abuse of authority.
And forget it. The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price for it.
Oh, man. Okay, so I cannot fail a single eavesdrop. Okay. Okay, I cannot fail a single one. Just need to figure out where the next one is. And perfect, it's a moving group. No, I'm not going to a moving group just yet.
I asked if I could help, and they waved me away. This city was all under control.
How odd.
Oh, crap.
Did they say what had happened?
No.
Crap.
Only that it was a trifling matter, and he'd be returned home soon. There was some blood, though.
So oh, here we go.
More serious than they let on.
Where were they taking him?
Towards the hilltop. Perhaps there's a doctor at the fort.
Okay. Oh, there's a synchronization up there. And there's the next one. Oh, great. Moving, guys. Oh, crap, 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 crap.
What do you think they're planning?
All I know is it can't be good.
Probably looking for a nice, quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, this work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat.
Good call, Pat.
Okay, there we go. Sweetness.
See, Charles? We'll have church in no time. Just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you are raised in the manner that I was.
Huh, interesting.
Perception is fundamental to the order. It guides the feet when running and climbing, informs the hands when striking and fighting. But most important, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world in a different way.
That's interesting. Ah, crap.
Hurry up, lads!
Remain undetected, it said. Crap.
Careful. The place is well guarded. You need to slip past them.
Okay, time to go up. Come on. Go, go, go. Come on, Charles. Come on, Charles, don't you dare get caught. Good. Oh, and my phone just went off. Forgot to mute it. Ah, crap. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. And, of course. Oh, crap. Ah, dang it. Well, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe on YouTube. We'll talk to you guys in the next video.